Hello everyone, good afternoon. Please allow me to introduce myself. My full name is Muhammad Rifqi Rozandra. People usually call me Rifqi. I was born in Palembang on 6th of July 2004, which means I'm 19 years old right now. I live in Palembang with my family, and I'm the first child on it, and I have only one brother. Is still in the high school right now. My father was a civil servant for 30 years, and my mother was retired in 2022. I was graduated from Mantiga Palembang in 2022, and right now I'm in Polytechnic of Sriwijaya and taking Telecommunication Engineering degrees. My hobbies are watching football and workout at the gym. I have my own several strengths, such as my punctuality to get on time, and I'm a fastest learner, and also I have my own problem-solving skills. But as a human being, I also have my weakness. My greatest weakness is inability to concentrate when too many distractions around me. But I'm not going to let them to get best of me. With all those advantage, I once had an opportunity to become a cadet of civil servant in Poltekbang Palembang. But at that time, I couldn't because I'm not past the requirements given. I think that's all. Thank you. And I'm sorry for my English wasn't good enough, and I'm not say it fluently because I'm still learning about it. Thank you and goodbye.